that cooking is healthier because you know what's in it. Also, if you cook, you'll be on a healthier diet. And cooking can make you more creative.
One reason is that fast food has lots of oils and calories. Eating too many fatty foods can make you obese. Anytime we are at any fast food place, we don't find any food as delicious as any home cooked food.
We learn in our health rotation that you should eat a balance of fruit, veggies, protein, grains, and dairy.
If you cook your own food, you'll be on a healthier diet. Anytime we go out to dinner, it doesn't taste as good when our family cooks.
There are also different types of sugar that are bad for you and so forth. There are bleached sugar, fructose, and there is natural sugar.
If you prepare your own food, you will know what it's in.
Last of all, cooking can make you more creative.
Cooking is a super interesting way to get creative. For example, you can come up with different types of recipes.
And you can make art sculptures and other art designs and cook healthy food.
Do you sometimes eat fast food for days?
Do you ever cook at home?
Do you ever cook vegetables and other healthy things?
Well, if you answered yes to the last two questions, you're a good. It's important to know that cooking for yourself is the best.